Hello and welcome to Kinetica's Connected City Demo. Kinetica is a powerful in-memory GPU accelerated analytics platform. We call it the Instant Insights Engine. The data powering this demo is the City of London's Open Data Store that simulates a stream of real-time events from London's public transportation systems. This data exemplifies the kinds of extreme data a smart city can generate. It's large scale, unpredictable, and streaming, which presents an insight challenge at an unprecedented scale. We're continuously receiving bus stops, bike share rentals, tube arrivals and departures, and alerts of traffic accidents and emergency notifications, on average around 10,000 events per second. Normally, to process, store, and visualize data of this scale, especially data in motion, would require numerous technologies, all expertly assembled by a team of engineers. But Kinetica is able to do this on a single convenient platform using its native capabilities and bundled tools, all thanks to the way it harnesses the power of NVIDIA's GPUs. The user interface you're seeing is called Reveal. It's Kinetica's easy-to-use visualization software. The map widget shows a real-time picture of the city's events streaming into Kinetica. Click an event in the map, and you'll see a live camera view from that area. And on the bottom of the screen, three more cameras near that location. And its 3D visualization mode gives you an intuitive way of identifying patterns geospatially, so you can quickly locate areas with spiking levels of activity. But what if your data isn't streaming? Maybe you just have a large volume of historical data. Kinetica's parallelism, powered by NVIDIA's GPUs, can give you results with incredible speed. Let's now look at a historical data example. This is the full London event data, rendered nearly instantaneously to the map, and aggregated in meaningful ways. Configuring the map view is easy, and you can customize the output to show the data in various ways, like dots or heat maps. Some of these widgets are interactive and can filter data on the fly, instantly changing the views. And each filter you apply can be snapshotted or replayed. All of these widgets are administered through an easy drag-and-drop interface, and each one is customizable depending on your data and use case. The combination of the widgets and the interactive map gives you a comprehensive picture of the streaming city data. But what's even more powerful is the ability to freeze time, and even rewind it, to crystallize the city at key moments, then drill down into the events and derive insight that we can apply in the future. The extreme data economy is here, and these are just some of the ways our customers can utilize Kinetica to beat the challenges it presents. If you'd like to learn more, visit us online at www.kinetica.com to learn what you can do with a GPU.